not sure. Is the front one stuck? Maybe he was trying to pull the middle one out. Snatch it. Ooh. Butt the rope. One might be stuck too. Now they hook up some chains. That's gonna snatch hard. Locker salesman. It is 6:26. They're gonna call the tow truck. Oh, they got one of them back out again. Gotta start paying attention. And I bet that Jeep up on the hill could pull them out with the right rope. No-go. So if all else fails, you get the floor mats out and put those under the tire. Desperate times, desperate measures.
These people are experienced.
At least he's got a shovel. I'm betting 100-1 that don't work. Just because I said that.
The floor mats.
It wasn't a floor mat. His locker kicked in.
Oh.
And now he'll do a donut. Just because I said 100 to 1, the locker kicked in. He's covering up that dead floor mat, probably. Push it the other way.